The Crown allegations over the last few days have really galvanised the crossbench in the House of Representatives and the Senate. We saw them come out collectively today and really talk about this issue of an integrity commission as a really crucial one if it wants to get any legislation through the Senate. So it's changed the dynamics, I think, in the Parliament and the psychology of that sense of the government's control over events in the wake of the election result.